you've worked very hard for X amount of days now and X amount of practices. You've done very well. You've got a good competitive group here. You want to see it carry over into the game. You play as hard as you can, for as long as you can, good things will happen.
I got you. You got it down. Better. Nice, Sam.
We have much more experience. We have a lot of years under our belt. There's a bunch of little things that we can take care of, that we can grow from.
Good job, Black. Another good
job. That was great, Black.
Since training camp started, we definitely been going hard.
Watch the heads, though.
The main focus is win it all, but you got to just take one day at a time and just getting in here and working on a little thing.
Your first move is to come down here. You've got too congested there. Why follow your player all the way out there? It's big. Who cares?
We just want to get out there and run and push the tempo. So I think everyone's going at a really fast pace right now, and it's good for our team and our mentality going into the season.
Nice. Good job, Pia.
We're all the coaches. We're proud of you, and you've worked really hard. It's been a great camp so far. Like Katie said, it's time to go start beating up on somebody else. Let's go. We are.